Amazon September top sellers, starting with this travel pill case, a protective cover that slides over your suitcase to prevent your luggage from getting scratches and stains. Next is a cover for your beauty blenders to keep them clean while in your makeup bag. Travel vacuum seal bags. This was perfect for traveling with bulky items. It saved so much space and will be great for ski and winter trips. Next are my set of 7 packing cubes, including bags for shoes, laundry, and toiletries. Lastly, a foldable steamer that also doubles as an iron and is compact enough to fit in any carry-on.
My favorite Amazon buy is part 17. Zip tops are a staple in my house and replace all plastic bags and containers. They are dishwasher, freezer, and microwave safe. They're free from harmful chemicals. I use them for food, toys, makeup, and more. These are available on ziptop.com and, of course, Amazon.
Okay, if you're asking if it was a necessary purchase, I don't really have an answer for you, buddy. But if you're asking if I think everybody on this planet just needs one of them, answer's a little obvious.
Things you need from Amazon Christmas edition. First up is this tool that helps you perfectly cut wrapping paper every time. Slide it through the roll of paper, pull out the amount you need, slide it all the way down to the bottom, and then slide it through to cut perfectly. Next up is this hanging organizer that fits all of your wrapping supplies. It has sections for wrapping paper, gift tags, bows, tissue paper, and gift bags. And last up are these marshmallow snowflakes that are great toppers for hot chocolate.
So, I just got my Amazon package and I finally got my mini heart waffle maker for Valentine's Day and I'm so excited to try it. Let me open it so you guys can see how it looks. Okay, let's see if I can get it out with one hand. Oh my goodness, it's so tiny, like tiny. Okay, so this is my hand, and that's the waffle maker, and it has a little heart. I'm so excited to make these, like a cute, romantic breakfast for my husband. It's so cute. And it also comes with this little book with some recipes and how to use it. Let me see if I can find the recipe, like that.
Amazon products that make life easier. The first one is a gadget that opens jars with a push of a button. It's a perfect kitchen tool, especially for the elderly and people with disabilities. And this motion-activated light allows you to use the bathroom in the middle of the night without turning on that blinding bathroom light, and you can easily switch between 8 preset colors.
This is the Swan Massager that's supposed to relieve tension in your neck and relax muscles all over your body. And I'm honestly really impressed with the angles you can get, body parts you can massage, and the pressure you can put on it.
Amazon's pick of the week. This electronic candle lighter is windproof and rechargeable. One recharge can last up to 60 times. Impress your guests over the holidays. It's conveniently charged with a USB cord. Link in bio under gadgets.
I'm going to fill you guys in on the best kept secret on Amazon. I've bought probably 5 of these now. One for my grandpa, one for my dad, one for my husband, well, 3 for my husband. It is by Smokehouse. It provides 10 of these like marinades and sauces for your meats. This is perfect gift for your griller. It has jalapeno lime, extreme habanero, garlic herb, bacon cayenne. It is such a good pack if you have a griller in your life. It's super inexpensive and it's on Amazon. So shop link in my bio.
Amazon Home Find. These flickering faux candles are under $30 American and under $40 Canadian. They're great around kids and pets because there is no flame. These ones are actually the outdoor version, but they also come in a wax version as well, if that is more your thing. You can even put them in candle holders that you already have. To get a set for yourself, hit the link in my bio and then shop my social.
Amazon Kitchen Hack. This mixing bowl set each comes with airtight lids that turns into Tupperware, and each lid has interchangeable discs that let you grate, zest, and slice food. These lids also act as splatter guards when mixing ingredients. These bowls are fingerprint proof, have non-slip bottoms, handles, pour spouts, and measurement marks, so prepping, storing, and serving food will be a breeze.
I want to share this item with you from Amazon because I think it would make a really good gift with the holidays coming up. It's just something so different, and I'm always looking for like different things to give people, and I think you guys would like this as well. It's very sleek. aesthetically pleasing, neat looking. It is a phone charger, a Bluetooth speaker, and it has pretty good sound to it. And then a light. So instead of fumbling at night to turn the light on, you just tap it. You have a dim setting, a medium setting, and then a bright setting. And I don't know, it just looks really, really neat and clean looking. And again, like I said, it's just something different. So I think it would make a good gift. Or get it for yourself, because I got myself one.
Products that make adulting easier. This safety and security bar is a great addition and a must-have in your burglar-proof and home safety kit. The metal pins that come with this bar makes it easy to adjust and to fit it to the length that you need to slide it under your door and make sure that it is an absolute snug fit. Once you adjust it to the length that you need in order for it to fit snug under your doorknob, you simply place the bar under the door and then you ensure that it is tucked super tight, making it absolutely impossible for anybody to ever invade your home. When it comes to your home, you can never have too many safety measures. To purchase this, find it under my Amazon storefront under products that make adulting easier.
Another day, another Amazon fave.
I live on coffee and I've been through a lot of coffee makers in my years. This one's not only gorgeous, but it's high quality and it's a smart coffee maker. It's available in 3 sleek colors and you can get it with a glass carafe or a thermal carafe. Easily change the strength, temperature, and cup size right on the maker or within the app. The app is really cool and has a lot of features. You can have multiple schedules set up for different days, different cup sizes, and even strength. And my favorite part is,
Alexa, make me some coffee.
It's compatible with both Alexa and Google. Making coffee has never been more convenient. It's SCA certified, which very few coffee makers meet that certification. Link is in my bio.
Amazon Home Gadgets you need. First up is this box that not only organizes your batteries, but has a tester so you can see if they're still good. Place a battery in the tester, slide the red lever, and then it will tell you if it needs to be replaced. Next up are these compact indoor cameras. They're really small, so they won't be an eyesore in your house, and they're way more affordable than other options. It syncs up to the Wi-Fi in your home, and then you can access everything on your phone. From the app, you can record, take a photo, and you could even speak into it in case you want to talk to your dog or, worst case scenario, an intruder.
Amazon Finds Part 13. This is the plank pad and it's basically a full body trainer. You use it to balance while you're in a plank and it hooks up to an app on your phone, which has a ton of fun games to play while you're in the plank. There's a 30-day plank challenge that's harder than it looks, and there are also workouts on the app that are very good and super hard. It's really cool because you can hook it up to your TV and use the plank pad as a balance board while you play the games. My whole family's into this and we get very competitive. So yeah, this is the plank pad and it makes for a super fun gift idea.
This silicone facial cleanser and exfoliator for sensitive skin. These mini exfoliators for hard to reach areas and to help remove blackheads. It's also used as a lip scrub. They come with these mini brushes you can just pop in your purse. These refillable tubes are so cute and convenient. I just put my lash growth oil in them. I mix these two oils together. I use this nano cool mister to hydrate my skin. This mini steamer to open up your pores, and it comes with these extractors for white and blackhead removal. I use these tools to massage and de-puff the under eye area and to scoop out product to avoid bacteria. This compact LED mirror is perfect for travel. I use this soap to fluff out my brows and keep them in place. This lip gloss, I mean girl. This Guasa jade roller and suction cups for de-puffing and sculpting. Let me know if you guys want a tutorial.
Must have book accessories part 9. This is a book page holder that I got off of Amazon. You just slip it on your thumb like a ring, and it helps you to hold your books with one hand much easier. They come in different sizes. I got mine in a size mini, which fits me perfectly. It's a nice little tool to have to make reading a little bit easier and more comfortable.
So I get this crossbody bag off Amazon for like $20, and it's supposed to be holographic and, you know, it moves, all of that good stuff. Pretty disappointing though, right? Until you throw the flash on.
This is a cocktail making machine that makes the tastiest drinks at the touch of a button. So first of all, you fill up these glass bottles with tequila, vodka, whiskey and gin, and then insert them into their respected slots. The different cocktails come in different capsules and there are loads to choose from, but I'm going to go with the margarita. You then put the capsule in the machine, close the lid and use the LCD screen to choose the strength, and then watch the magic as your cocktail is made before you. All of the different capsules taste so good, and it's the ideal product to have at the moment when all the bars are still shut.
Amazon products you need, part 86 of 100. This is a United States map ice tray. Is it just filled up with water and pop it in the freezer? Cubes look surprisingly realistic.